IELTS Sweden. I've been here for almost a year and a half, and I'm more of an interactive teacher. I usually teach skimming, scanning, and I usually ask my students to answer questions that are pertaining to our topic. So for me, I think it will be easier for you to learn IELTS reading if you are more interactive and communicating.
Good morning, Drew.
Hello.
Alright, so for today, our lesson will be about 20-something.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
So yesterday, I think we studied about another type of test, which is completing paragraph headings. But today, we're going to study 20-something.
Yeah, right? All right.
So, are you familiar with this topic, 20-something?
No.
Or any idea?
20-something about vocabulary or about reading question?
Yes.
Might be type of questions like proverbs and something like that.
Yeah, very good. So, yeah, so 20-something is actually about age. Because as you know, for IELTS reading, talking about age is one of the most popular topics, okay? So what we're going to do is that we're going to, you're going to turn your book to page 68.
Yeah.
All right?
Yeah.
And let's do the first one. Can you match the features 1 to 6 to the words 8 to 10?
All right.
All right.
Letter A, a couple, might be number 5.
Wow, very good. So, Drew, what's your idea about that word, couple?
Couple is like a relationship between usually girl or man, sometimes man to man, but usually relationship between two people.
Exactly. So there is like an intimate relationship.
Yeah,
okay.
Right, yeah.
So maybe when you say couple, maybe this is husband and wife, like
yeah,
that,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, okay. Right.
So when you say the word 12-ish, it's the same as the word noonish.
Yeah.
Okay, when you say the word noonish, it has something to do with 12 o'clock in the afternoon.
Yeah.
So anytime near 12 o'clock, alright, anytime near 12 o'clock, you usually say 12-ish.
Yeah.
Okay, so when you meet this word, it's near 12 o'clock.
Yeah.
Alright, so do you have any questions?
No.
Okay. They say that it's more fun in the Philippines, and why not make your English study more fun? Here in AELC, we guarantee you that you're learning English and at the same time you're having fun. So we're doing our very best here to give you the best awesome. So try to come here and try to experience the best here only in AELC.